I'm outside of saars market and I bought some quarter pound saars market. I bought and these quarter pounder beef bags, which are spoiled. And this is, so I got a tip that they get the bad meat from the trucks, I guess, that don't have the good refrigeration. So I'm trying to take it back. I can't believe it was the grossest you could ever imagine. This is a disgrace to America that they're doing this to us and feeding us this bad meat and giving us discount prices in these markets.